Not knowing is the hardest. It is just heartbreaking that what we have already heard about the ones that have been found, and yes, we are all waiting for ones that haven't been found.
If there's any movement, large movement on the hillside. I also have two crews up there today.
This disaster is so enormous. I sometimes think that even the pictures don't always do it justice. The number of families that have been impacted, the number of people that we've lost, the number of people who are still missing, it's truly, truly heartbreaking.